so I thought I'd just pop out, got an hour to myself. Behind me you can see that's Glen Arthur. I've done that before, and that takes you over to Moylevama. That's about 3 miles. He did that a while back. I'm going to cut down along here and cut around the mountain and here, and there's a bridle path which will take you just around the mountain. It's got about an hour, and should have a nosy. So, well, I started out before. There's a lot of sun. The sun's gone in. Might just get capture a bit of it coming through the clouds in a minute. Have a look. Moylevama, it's 3 miles along there. That is a lovely walk up there, and I'll do that again for my YouTubes. That is a lovely walk with views of the mountains.
Must be made of clay, 'cause friends, everyone said it would be broken someday. Seems like I have come to that fateful day. So I sit on the floor with my head in my hands, with my head in my hands.
Make-believe reality. Love.